Police are also investigating another shooting, this one in Colerain Township. They said about 12:30 this morning, someone shot a man several times inside a car on Hidden Creek Drive. Officers tell us the victim didn't live in the area and he was taken to UC Medical Center. So far, we don't know his condition and we're working to try to get information on a possible suspect.